Heading this bulletin, a major glitch for the Prime Minister and her new plan to send boat people to East Timor. Despite initial support, tonight East Timor officials have backed off on the idea.
The opposition wants to turn the boats around. Julia Gillard wants to turn the votes around. Labor policy has failed to stop the boat arrivals, and the PM says she respects the anxieties that's causing.
This problem is not Australia's alone.
So, the East Timor solution, a plan for a new refugee facility beyond our northern borders.
President Ramos Horta told me that he welcomed the conversation about this possibility.
It would be a regional solution, says the PM. She has spoken with the United Nations, and New Zealand's Prime Minister seems keen to help.
Look, we acknowledge there's a problem. We're interested in having a discussion about that.
Julia Gillard says she wants people smugglers to have no product to sell.
A boat ride to Australia would just be a ticket back to the regional processing centre.
But it's not yet a done deal. Tonight, East Timor's Deputy Prime Minister said there was no agreement and his country has more pressing priorities.
She makes a speech claiming that this is a considered policy position at lunchtime, and the East Timorese have publicly rejected her by dinner time.
The opposition has been finessing its own refugee policy, sticking by its promise to turn boats around, but also promising to enforce a new no-visa rule for anyone destroying passports or identity documents before claiming asylum.
So basically, no card, no entry.
It's fairly clear now that both major parties are prepared to take a harsher approach to the world's most vulnerable people.
But refugee advocates have generally welcomed the Gillard shift.
Look, I think the government's policy is more humane.
Hugh Rimmington, 10 News.
To Hugh in Canberra now, and Hugh, both parties have laid out their policy framework on asylum seekers. So what are the stark differences, if any?
Well, the differences are a lot less than they were a week ago, Sandra. There's absolutely no doubt about that. Tony Abbott is still talking about turning the boats around. Julia Gillard says that is a fantasy and a slogan. Tony Abbott is also talking about a Nauru-based Pacific solution, essentially a marching back to much of where John Howard was years ago. Julia Gillard has mapped out today a regional plan, but it still has a long way to go to get stitched together. We probably won't see it in any final form before we go to an election. But make no mistake, this has been a big policy shift under Gillard Labor into territory that had been marked out as its own by the coalition. You could say that that is a policy argument won by the coalition, but some are saying that it will strengthen up the potential political victory at the election for Labor under Gillard.
The debate to play out in the forthcoming days. Hugh Rimmington, thank you.